is the green tag, and then after that, so right now we're at the green hidden one.
Come back here, man.
That's your game.
And we gotta thank John for the weather.
Well, yeah, I'll take credit for it.
See one of these bulldogs named Pork Chop.
All right. Bulldogs. All right, now remember we have the color coming up next. After the green heat is the blue heat. So the blue heat is underneath the umbrella.
Oh my God.
Underneath the white tent.
So we need
blue. The green are going.
So we need what? Green tag, orange bandana.
Banana!
Green tag, orange bandana.
Banana?
Banana!
I think they're coming. I believe they are on their way.
Busting through. Everybody's in the wings. Yeah, we got the whole
thing. You guys have to stay back.
Banana!
Yeah.
While we sort this out, we have time for a short break.
Green tag, purple bandana. So green. Let's see what we got here. Lynn'll fix this. She fixes everything.
Banana!
Oh my God, this dog is like, I'm moving out of the way. That dog sounds hungry. Remember what I said about Pork Chop?
Banana!
Yeah, be careful what you wish for.
Hey, you know, that's so funny. How old's Banana?
Let's give a round of applause for the Humane Society.
Yeah!
They have a lot of dogs up for adoption.
Yeah, right now they're full.
Yeah, we are. We got a lot of
dogs.
So if you're looking for a new pet,
hey, we're running a little white number 6, which is the dark blue.
Come on,
Akku!
Catchers, are you ready?
Heat 6 is purple, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Volunteers, if you're ready, raise your
hand.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1,
let's go! Come on, Akku! Come on, Akku!
So it's heat number 6, and the color is purple. So I'm sorry about the
blue. All right, come on, let's get this back on.
Now that I look at it,
remember what I said about being colorblind? You gotta look at that for a little while.
Yeah, it's close. But it's heat number 6 of you. You'll have that on your wristband as well. So, who got the...
Okay, Nikki, if you can hear me, if you're in registration, Nikki, if you're in registration, we need you to come over to the starting gate. We got to see how many heats we have. So, Nikki, if you can come on over, that'd be great.
Hey, we got a winner of this last heat. Heat number 5 was Afu. The name and the owner's Micah. That was one with the whole family, and everybody was enjoying themselves with that one. And, man, that was they got out of the gate pretty quick.
So, let's see, purple tags,
cool.
All right, Nikki, we need you over at the tent, the white one.
Hey, who can tell me, just yell out, what the most popular breed is now?
Golden Retriever.
Well?
Wrong? Wrong?
Might be. French Bulldog.
Oh, wow.
It just overtook the Labrador Retriever, so you were right.
To a degree.
Yeah, fun fact, the French Bulldog became the number one AKC registered dog, and this ends the Labrador Retriever's 31-year reign as the most popular dog breed in America.
They say as long as they do out or no.
Oh, my gosh. I have never seen a bulldog with wings. There's a bulldog with wings. Wow. Nikki has just told me there are a total of 6 heats, so this would be the last one. So we need purple tags.
Purple tags. Heat number 6. Purple tags.
Run into the Bulldogs.
You gotta say that. The color purple, that's all we have because we didn't get the name. it's a great movie. It's a fantastic movie. So purple is in heat number 1 as the, I guess they just go where they want to, I guess. Just yeah, everybody
so,
might have a different color. Yeah, that might be a
good. So are we getting the winners from each race now?
Yes.
Is this the championship one?
Yes. Championship.
So if your bulldog won, bring him down here. This is the championship run.
Yeah, the judge is in for the championship run. Bansky is in for the championship run. Owner of Sam, owner of Judge's Tiffany.
And wherever you can find a spot, doesn't matter.
He's coming in. I think we can. And the winner of heat number 5 was Aku, right? Aku, I was right the first time. So it looks like we're getting all squared away. Now just a quick observation here. It appears that we have mostly replacement. We have one bulldog.
One full-size bulldog.
An English bull.
Yeah, but that dog was fast. That was the first winner.
Yes, it was. It was affectionately referred to as purple. Because they had no one. What's his name? Booker.
Okay, we're missing one dog. So if your dog was a winner in one of the past heats, we need one dog left.
Yeah, heat number 4 is Ponyo.
Here they come.
That's okay. We'll get it.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Just as long as there's an open spot.
Yeah.
You're gonna get run over.
Yeah, I'm saying
I'm
disrupting everyone.
Just don't stand out there too long with that red shirt because these dogs think you're a fire hydrant.
That could be a problem.
Aku!
So this is it. This is the championship.
Aku!
And as we are looking, there is just
Aku! Aku! Aku!
But I'll tell you what.
Aku!
That hooker living up to his name.
Aku!
Come on, let's go!
Aku! Aku! Aku!
Catchers, are you ready?
Ready!
Volunteers, are you ready?
Aku!
Championship run in 3, 2, 1,
go, 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 go! Aku!
And the participants behave, as well as the owner. It's that red shirt, I'm telling you. You know, bulls like red, remember? All right, first, second, and third, we need you to stay here at the starting gate. First, second, and third. We have prizes. It's not going to hurt you, and it's not going to get you pregnant, I guarantee you.
You know what's next, right?
Oh, yeah, coming up, wiener dogs. If your dog is not registered, it probably should be by now.
Yes. I just noticed down here another little fun fact. The bulldog is the number 6 ranked breed in popularity, according to the AKC. And before that was the French Bulldog was 1, Labs dropped to number 2, Golden Retrievers were 3, German Shepherds are 4, Poodles are 5, and the Bulldog is 6. I don't think the AKC recognizes
mixed drink dogs.
Yeah, but they're pretty popular. They're really cool dogs too. I know a lot of my friends have them.
By the way, folks, this is the 16th year for this event. It took a break during the pandemic, so we're glad you're all here. Glad everybody's having a good time.
Sound like weatherman, do something about the wind.